It's week 5 of training, and this week we are working on a couple more poses that have lateral extension and flexion, and they are Parighasana gate pose and Vrksasana tree pose, as well as tilting tree. So for Parighasana gate pose, we want to come down onto our knees and make our way over to one side of the mat. So I'm going to inch my way over here to the left side. I'm going to keep my left knee down and stretch my right leg out to the side. Now you want to make sure that you have your hip aligned over your knee. So if you go too far, you see how you have this angle here? We don't want that. So you want to bring it back in so that you are upright with your hip stacked over your knee. If it's uncomfortable, you can be on the heel, but ideally, you want to spin the outer edge of that foot down. And then the arms come above your head. Prayer position. Lengthening up, extension, and then beginning to tilt over to the side. Keep going, and you put the back of your hand onto the top of your shin. Now in this pose, you want to get a lot of length through the side body that is stretching here, but you really need to find a lot of space in this side body as well that's closest to your leg. So you can lengthen up and over, and then once that hand goes down, use it to push through so you can take it deeper. And ultimately in this pose, you'll bring your hands so they touch. And then of course, you do the other side. Tree pose. Toes, heels, ankles touching, standing Tadasana. I'm gonna stand into one leg. I'm gonna ground in my right leg. And then externally, away from the center line, open the left. I'm gonna take that foot and place it up high to my inner upper thigh. And then you wanna level your hips so that both hips are even, facing forward. And then your arms can come up. And then if you take it into tilting tree, you tilt away from your leg that's bent over to the side.